You think about what pregnancy usually means, it's usually happiness. It's planning for a child, it's planning maybe for that child's wedding or graduation from college. So the loss of that baby is the loss of every dream she's had about that child and every dream she's going to have about the child.